does like on the border. On the border.
His favorite food. Like, type of food? Anything that has seafood. I don't like seafood. Rascal Flats. Crap, what's the name of the song? I forget the name of the song. Joel knows.
Yeah, she really likes country music. Rascal Flats. Every day. Rock music. Alternative.
Like, I don't know. Like heavy metal rock, like super alternative? Headbanging stuff? I don't know. I don't understand a word those people are singing. Gosh, there's so much.
I don't really have.
Probably just leaving things sitting around. He does that a lot.
No.
Like, can you not just tuck them under something out of the way?
No.
Do you want an example or just.
I don't know. Probably that I eat too much.
I don't think he even knows he does it.
Like when I've been around, or?
What? That's not fair.
I don't know.
Nothing?
Her worst habit is probably, her negative attitude.
He's thoughtful. Well, just like today when, you know, I wasn't having a great day because I had to go into work. And he sent me a text right before dinner and said that he loved me almost as much as Jesus does.
That I'm tall.
That just almost made me cry, so it was really sweet.
I don't really have a favorite. Right now.
My eyes.
I don't even.
My heart.
I can't even think of my favorite.
My smile.
Her butt. Well, our first date, we weren't quite sure if it was a first date or not.
It was a date to talk about dating. And so we agreed to meet at Baker Brothers.
I didn't know if it was a first date, but I paid. So I assumed that was a first date.
And I let him pay.
At that point, I was just Joel.
Sat down, started eating, and we started discussing this and talked about how good of friends we are and how this might be awkward or weird if it were to end in a bad way. And I told him I wasn't really extremely ready to be completely committed and in a relationship, but I wanted to get to know him better and that kind of stuff. And
she said, I might be open to that option.
So we proceeded to talk about dating while we ate. And after we left there, when we were going to leave, we decided to go walk through the townhomes that I had designed. And he had shown up in one of his work vans, and he asked if I wanted him to drive. And I took one look at that van and said, no, get in the truck. I'm driving.
And I think I was pretty smooth.
And as we were walking from townhome to townhome, he tried to hold my hand, which totally weirded me out because he's just Joel to me at this point. And we made a compromise and I did hold his arm.
Alone in empty houses, you know, I tried to make a move too.
Continue talking about the possibility of us, so.
That kind of wraps up our first unofficial date.
So had a nice time.
You knew enough to know to leave him well enough alone, but you wouldn't. I drive myself crazy trying to stay out of my own way. The messes that I make, but my secrets are so safe. The only one who gets me, yeah, you get me. It's amazing to me how every day.
not.
Yes, I am.
I have not bitten my fingernails.
I'm
going to
call my lady and I'm going to schedule your manicure. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll be up there soon.
Probably not.
You got one?
Yep.
Cool.
No.
Yes.
I'm not showing up. You're going to be up $126.
They don't cost that much. I'm not Dave.